suppose you people enjoyed what DX did to my plane. That's a $30 million aircraft. And you people encourage that kind of degeneracy. Yeah. I'll tell you who sucks. DX sucks, and you know why? Because in just a few minutes, we're going to have our fight. See, I've called the cops, and as you all know, the airport is right up the street. So we're going to stand right here, and we're going to watch DX arrested.
Call the cops? And we're back live here, ladies and gentlemen. We're still waiting on the police, apparently.
All right. We've waited long enough. We got waited long. Okay, I'm told now. We have our cameras. Let's take you now to the Bridgeport Airport.
Just up the street from where we are now.
It's impressive.
Big flag.
That is a big flag. Oh, hey, Vince. How you doing? Wow, it's weird. You're there. We're here. Huh. Here, right on top of the World Wrestling Entertainment's world headquarters. Not that far from you, but yet we're here and you're there. Hmm. Wow. You know what? I know we've had our differences with Vince, but I gotta say, he's accomplished some pretty big things. I mean, look at him. He's got his own jet, he's got cars, he's got just about everything. He's got this huge building with this giant corporation underneath him. I mean, he literally has stuck his flag in the ground and made his mark.
All great pioneers do that, you know. I mean, Christopher Columbus, when he discovered America, he came here and he left his mark.
That's right. And when Neil Armstrong went to the moon, he stuck a flag in the ground and he left his mark.
And when that French guy climbed Mount Everest, I'm sure he left his mark.
That's right. And when the Germans bombed Pearl Harbor, they left their mark.
You're supposed to be at the airport, dammit!
And D-Generation X! Great pioneers, in their own right, are going to leave their mark. Because here we are, as said before, on top of your world, World Wrestling Entertainment.
And we are going to leave our mark, and we're going to do it big, and we're going to do it bad. We're going to say it loud, and we're going to say it proud, that we are D-Generation X. And if you're not down with that, then we've got two words for you.
Oh, my God. My God! Hey, look! Look up at the top of the building! A full moon is out! My God, first the $30 million private aircraft, and now the world headquarters of the WWE. He looks like he's sick of his stomach. And I think DX has really, really stepped over the line this time. I think he's going to be sick. Mr. McMahon is visibly shaken. This is DX has done irreparable damage, mostly to the vault.